make them suffer just enough for them to understand my pain. When I'm sick of hearing a beggar plead, I'll just put one inside their brain. Part of me wants to hunt you down, find you and make you eat around. My other side would rather grab my grass and bat and beat you down. But it's compelling me to grab my gun and commit another felony. I'm trying to keep my cool, but something inside my head keeps telling me I should
dumb them all right out.
Me now I'm fucked up on the drugs I smoked. It's a cold ass autumn morning. I'm walking with my head low, rocking a bubble coat. Inside my pocket I got my Glock loaded with two extra clips. I find anyone I got a problem with, these bullets busting off and flesh gets ripped. I don't give a fuck if it's a wannabe gangster, Nazi, bonehead, a random person. Someone's catching a hail of lead when these bullets start dispersing. I'm cursing under my breath at everyone that ever crossed my path, because I don't know a single soul that don't deserve getting chopped in half. I cough and laugh because I know I'm crazy, but I've accepted this. I've taken this shit for far too long, it's my time I get respected, bitch. I don't even have a plan, I'm not doing this shit just to be clever. I know I may die today, but my name will live forever. I'm getting closer with every step, I flick my smoke and grab my tool and walk into the cafeteria where everybody's at in school. Hop in the clip, cock it back, pull the trigger, let him go.